Hello and welcome back to another video of the Before You Buy series. In this video, let's talk about Debonair brand and the Prestige Edition. So design-wise, I think they both look decent. The outfit and the mask sure looks very appealing in the splash art, but in-game the skins are not that impressive. The main problem of this skin line for brand is his posture. On his other skins, he looks fine, but in this skin line, the bad posture kinda affects the feel of the skins. But aside from that, the design is okay. I prefer the Prestige just because it's more fancy and that works really well on the fantasy that this skin is trying to provide. As for the abilities, the visual effects sure looks nice at first glance, but they feel very weak and underwhelming, especially on the regular skin. It's not satisfying to play and I don't like that. On the Prestige, the visual effects feels better, but not great since they are essentially the same. Overall, Debonair brand and the Prestige edition is still a decent skin, but I don't want to recommend them. The underwhelming abilities are a deal breaker for me, or maybe that's just me. Anyways, that's about it for this video of Before You Buy. What are your thoughts on this skin? Let me know in the comments down below. And as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.